Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to see a new WhatsApp feature. So this feature is actually currently enabled only for the WhatsApp beta users, and it will be available for all the stable users in the upcoming days. Now this feature is called end-to-end encrypted backup feature. So already we have known that all the chats we are doing in the WhatsApp are end-to-end encrypted, but the chat backups in the Google Drive are not end-to-end encrypted. So that means, so the backup file stored in your Google Drive storage, it is not end-to-end encrypted. Might be any of them can easily able to access your backup file, and they can easily able to read your all your chats in case you can able to get that file means. But now WhatsApp has officially released a new feature. So the using that feature, the backup file can be end-to-end encrypted and it will be saved securely in your Google Drive storage. So for that, WhatsApp has given a new feature option. So that option is actually enabled for beta users. And in case if you are a beta user, you will get that update. But in case if you are a stable user, so don't worry, you will also get that update in the upcoming days or in the future days. Well, now let's see on how the feature is actually works and where is the option is there. So for that, you have to just go to the WhatsApp settings and then go to the option called chats, and under the chats option at the bottom you will get the option called the chat backup as usual. And inside the chat backup section, so currently you will get a only backup like that only, but the new feature, but the new option you will get like that is end-to-end encrypted backup. So this is a new option for this feature. So once you actually click on that, so currently this end-to-end encrypted backup is in turned off condition, so you need to turn on this. So there is an option called turn on, just click on the turn on, and after that it asks for a two option. One is a create a password, and also a second option is that use 64 digit encryption key. That means it automatically generate a 64 digit encryption key, and once you have generated the key, you have to save that generated encryption key, because in case if you are restoring your WhatsApp backup means, so that time you want to use that generated encryption key. And also in case if you are manually creating a password also, you need to enter the password while restoring the WhatsApp chat backup. And it is very important to save your password or the encryption key, because once you have lost or forgotten your password or encryption key, you will not able to restore your backup anymore. So for that, so now just click on a create a password and create your own password as per your wish. So once you actually created the password, now you will get the option called create your end-to-end encrypted. So just click on the create. So after that, the end-to-end encryption backup, that feature is actually enabling. So once it actually enabled, so they actually prepare the backup again, and it will be again uploaded to the Google Drive storage. So once the Google Drive uploading has been completed, so it takes some time, and during that time on the background process, the enabling process is actually going on. So once it finally completed, your end-to-end encrypted backup will be fully turned on. So hereafter, in case if you are installing a WhatsApp in your new phone means, so for restoring the WhatsApp chat backup, you need to put the created password while to restore the backups. So it is very important to save your created password or encrypted key safely in any note or somewhere else in the cloud storage like that. So this is a new feature from the WhatsApp side. So using this feature, now the WhatsApp chat backup has been end-to-end encrypted. As usual, we are while chat in the real time. So what are your guys thoughts on this new feature? Let me know in the comment section below. And what your favorite feature in the WhatsApp and all these days? Let me know that also in the comment section below. And that's all about this video guys, and hopefully if you guys like this video, hit the like button, and if you guys like to watch my upcoming videos, hit the subscribe button below, and thanks for watching this video guys.